When Obama got elected to be the president the first term, he came on board because of a platform that stated clearly then that one of the things he wants to see done is to provide universal health care for each and every American. In other words, each one of them will have access to Medicaid or Medicare in whatever form it would be. Before, previously, the poorest of the poor did not have access. In actual fact, he used to tell the story about his own mother, how she died of cancer because she could not afford health facilities in the United States. Anyhow, it was the bill that won the day, and it had been attempted by many various presidents for the last 71 years, especially Democrats. Mm-hmm. So he won. It's a law. And now what happened is that there was a tug of war between the Democrats and the Republicans, but he carried the day. And the Senate passed the bill. And indeed, it's supposed to kick in a couple of days, whereby the law will effectively take place. However, there was always the borrowing element, because since he came in when the economy were not doing very well, and then of course they had to finance some element of government deficit, and there was a ceiling which is about 16.7 trillion. Mm-hmm. That is, they agreed that the government cannot afford to borrow more than 16.7 prior to passing the new budget. Now the Republicans have taken the ceiling to change the ceiling, because they ought to change it, they have to either defund or delay the Obamacare, his signature law, mm-hmm. or they destroy it completely. Mm-hmm. That's the Republican. However, they don't have the majority in the Senate, and therefore they can't win. And the president is clear, he will not negotiate, and therefore they have come to what we call the government shutdown, which means, one, about 800,000 employees, of who we call non-essential services, particularly the people who work in the museums, the people who are doing non-essential services, will be furloughed. They will be not laid off, but they would stay not work, or if work, they will not get paid.